my eyes, drew back the curtain to see for certain what I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone was weeping, but the world was sleeping. Any dream will do. A crash of drums, a flash of light, my golden cord flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness. I was left alone. Sun, the moon, and sky. Bowing down before my star, it made me wonder why. Could it be that I was born for higher things than you? A post in someone's government, a minute.
Brothers are the decades' biggest yearning. dawn. His talk of stars and golden sheaves are just a load of corn. Not only is he tactless, but he's also rather dim. Well, there's 11 of us, and there's only one of him. That is, we hope they won't come true. What if he's right all along? Dreams are more than crystal clear. The writing's on the wall. It means that Joseph someday soon will rise above us all. The accuracy of the dreams we brothers do not know. But one thing we are sure about. The dreamer
has to go. Next day, far from home, the brothers planned the repulsive crime.
Let us grab him now, do him in while we got the time.
This is the most of it. Tore his coat and flung him in a pit.
Let us leave him here.
Thank you. I gave some to Pharaoh, who drank from my cup. I tried to interpret, but I had to give up.
A similar theme.
There I was standing with baskets of bread. Up in the sky I saw birds overhead. They flew to my baskets, they ate every slice. Give me a message, my kids would be nice.
Lifetime in prison seems quite on the cards. But if my analysis of the position is right, at the end of the tunnel there's a glimmer of light. All alone Pharaoh had an uneasy night. He had had a dream that pinned him to his sheets with fright. No one knew the meaning of the dream. What to do, whatever could it mean?
Pharaoh like a thought a monster, so we should. The thing we were saying it ever been. This dream has got me babbled. Hey, Joseph, what does it mean? Hey. You guys like that? Hey, pretty lady.
Oh, yeah.
Years of plenty, endless wheat, and tons of hay. Your farms will boom, there won't be room to store the surplus food you grow. After that, the future doesn't look so bright. Egypt's luck will end completely overnight, and famine's hand will stalk the land. And I'm sure it's crossed your mind what it is you have to find. Find a man to lead you through the fence with a flair for economic plans. But who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Obviously said they did. Joseph, you must help me for this. I have got a job for you. You should lead us through this crisis. You shall be my number two.
Pharaoh told his guards to fetch a chisel from the local store, whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky break.
It could be a happy and perfect place to start the show. Joseph, after all, has got about as far as he can go. But I'm sure that Jacob and his other sons have crossed your mind how when famine hit the family, Joseph looked behind.
We stroll down the boulevards together, and everything around us was fine. Now the fields are dead and bare. Joie de vivre anywhere. Maintenant we drink a bitter. one.
Those Canaan days we used to know, where have they gone? Where did they go? Eh bien, raise your berets to those Canaan days.
It's funny, but since we've lost Joseph, we've gone to the
down to our very last sheep. We will starve if we hang around here. But in Egypt there's food going spare. They've got corn, they've got...
So they all lay before Joseph's feet.
Mighty prince, give us something to eat.
Joseph found it a strain not to laugh, because not a brother among them knew who he was.
Honesty's our middle name. Life is slowly ebbing from us. Hope's almost gone. It's getting very hard to see us from sideways on. Bravo, bravo.
Zebulun?
No!
Is it Gad?
No!
Is it Judah?
No!
Is it him?
Could it be, could it be? Could it be, could it be? Could it be, could it be? Could it possibly be Benjamin?
Yes, yes,
each
yes!
Each of the brothers fell to his knees.
Show him some mercy, oh mighty one, please. He would not do this, he must have been framed. Jealous and beat us, we should be blamed. Naughty! How you can accuse him is a mystery. Save him! Save me! Benjamin is straighter than the top of tree.
I hear the steel jumps in their song. The silly many know you got it wrong. I hear the voice of the yellow bird singing in the tree, this is quite absurd.
Oh yes, naughty! How you can accuse him is a mystery. Save him, take me. Benjamin is sitting at the top of the tree. La la la.
For certain, what I thought I knew, far, far away, someone was weeping, but the cold flew out of sight.
The cold.